first time, I think, you know, acting that I had put on a costume and really felt like the character. I think, you know, whether you're playing a god or, you know, human or whatever, you make it real.
She's just so self-involved. She has no social graces, let's put it that way. And she does a lot of horrible things. She wants to keep her lifestyle going.
But it was all a kind of a mistake that he's got so... that he believed in something that wasn't actually true. So he's this kind of angry, nasty, scary person who lives in this horrible old buggy place.
It's so much fun not to think about anything but just this crazy character. I wanted her to be a really despicable and just not very nice woman, definitely.
He has a questionable character and questionable integrity, coupled with a sort of crippling self-knowledge of his relative lack of talents.
I met Mrs. and President Obama, and it was just, I thought that I was gonna like vomit all over them because they've sadly done some damage.
I'm not a man that enjoys wearing a dress. For me, as an actor, it's like if somebody goes to Walmart to work, they put on their uniform. For me, that's putting on a uniform, going out making people laugh.
I will eat my neighbors.
You know, as kids, as you do, you know, you play cowboys and Indians, you know, and never once did I want to be the cowboy. Never once. I wanted to be the Indian.
What was the question?
I'm attracted to young people, boys, girls. I mean, my two favorite groups are the elderly and the young.